frat party because tall white frat boys that are going nowhere in life are my type.
The US students are usually going somewhere though, so maybe they're going. Maybe that's.
I have no thoughts on that. But any party I go to that looks like a frat, Nikki DM, like, you went without me?
It's true. I do. Every time. I'm like, where is my invite?
I keep trying to. Nikki works on weekends, which sucks because I keep wanting to bring her to the dirties. Frat night parties are overrated.
Well, we just have like day parties like at frats sometimes. Oh, like, you said darty? Okay. Yeah.
I prefer the term dage.
Who day are
rage.
You?
Oh, no. Day rage.
Oh. Leave okay. drop nice. A comment. Darty or Dage. This is always a heated debate.
Don't
so
you guys think Dager like and subscribe. Sounds better than Darty?
Darty.
I say Darty. Yeah, Darty.
I feel like Darty
just
sounds. I feel like Dage.
Darty sounds more casual, but Dage sounds like a reckless.
Dage. Yeah, I feel like that's like a Colorado thing.
I don't think it's the same thing. They're two different situations.
Darty. It's Darty. Who says Dage? Who are you?
Just saying.
I'm trying to be reckless though. If I'm going to a frat party during the day.
Oh yeah, I always like my friends. The last one I went to, like 2 weekends ago, I left. My friends said they found my phone balancing on the edge of the toilet bowl, and then I was asleep on their couch, like with no pants on, just like sprawled like this, like with my mouth open. So you tell me.
That sounds like a Dage.
I still called it a Darty, though. I also
man
fell outside of Subway that night.
Naruto running.
I was Naruto running to Subway.
Naruto.
I was Naruto running to Subway, and I tripped over a curb, and I face planted, and now I'm really still quite cut up, and this is about 9 days ago. I make good choices. Be like me.